good win for the Lady Rebels today against a very solid Wyoming team. I mean, Wyoming makes us work on the offensive end, and then defensively we just caught on fire, especially in that fourth quarter. We're coming along, four straight wins, you gotta love that. And actually I think it's five, so five straight wins, and everyone's buying in, everyone's very dialed, everyone's very coachable, and things are good for the Lady Rebels right now. I thought Cam was excellent today. She came in and made some things happen on the offensive end, didn't take too many chances, but attacked the basket, had a couple good jumpers, and was very active on the defensive end. Well, you know, our team is really coming together as a team, and I believe RJ and TT are the ones leading the way, along with Bailey. I think Bailey's an unsung hero because she plays such tenacious D. But RJ's been so explosive to the basket and really making some things happen on the offensive and defensive end. And TT, when she's active defensively, her offense just comes. Our focus is on our D, and that's what makes us a good basketball team.